I'm here with Nick Cardinelli at Barrett-Jackson Auto Auctions at the inaugural Houston Auction. Texas must like Barrett-Jackson. People were amped up, they were educated, they knew what they wanted. Like, is this what you expected?
You know what? It's Texas, so yeah, I did. Everything's bigger in Texas, and I couldn't have been happier. You know, we had over 500 cars here at no reserve. A lot of people haven't never been to a Barrett-Jackson, you know, so we got our VIP customers that are already here, and a bunch of new people who've never come to a Barrett-Jackson event really getting their first taste.
Can we talk NFTs for a second?
It's good.
All right, these digital assets, they seem to be getting some momentum. We saw an auction tonight for a couple more of them. Average selling price, $7,000, iconic cars.
That's just incredible. We also did the two movie cars, we did a Ghostbuster recreation, and we did the Fast and Furious Supra.
What's Barrett-Jackson's view of this?
Well, it was exciting. It's bringing in, you know, future car collectors, future buyers. Most of the bids came in off the internet, people that weren't actually here today. People are really focused on the NFTs, so they're car collectors, they're fans of this hobby, and they're buying and selling cars in there, and so they're learning a lot about the different cars you can get.
Well, I got to tell you, Motoclub and CurrencyWorks is just so thrilled and just honored to partner with you guys. And as always, you just feel the buzz here. There's a lot of excitement. Congratulations, Nick.
Thank you. Glad to be here.